electric field due to a point charge. Let us consider a test charge Q0 is placed at a distance r from the charge Q. In order to find the electric field due to a point charge, what I'm going to do, I'm going to use this information to draw a figure. So here is my figure where you can see charge Q is placed at point O and charge Q0 is placed at point P, and the distance between charge Q and Q0 is r. So basically charge Q0 is placed r distance from charge Q. Then the electric force between charge Q and Q0 is given as, we are using the Coulomb's law, so we will write F is equal to 1 over 4 pi epsilon 0 Q0 over R square. So basically the electric force experienced by charge Q0 due to charge Q is right here. Now let's find the electric field. So we will write, then the magnitude of the electric field at point P is given as, we know that E is equal to F over Q0. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to substitute the value of force from here to this equation, and if we do that, we will write vector E is equal to 1 over 4 pi epsilon 0 Q0 over R square. Everything is divided by Q0. So as you can see, my Q0 is common, so I can cancel Q0 out. And if I cancel, I will get E is equal to 1 over 4 pi epsilon 0 Q over R square. So basically, this is the magnitude of the electric field at point P, which is R distance from charge Q. And this is how we'll find the electric field due to a point charge.